How does the Akamai security workflow look like when utilizing Akamai security solutions? You have the option to utilize Akamai's fully managed protection, which is also known as automated attack groups. Now, since web application security can be difficult and complex to maintain, it can eventually hinder business operations and introduce unnecessary risks. So out-of-the-box protection not only allows for higher levels of self-serviceability, especially for those that need to manage multiple policies, but are also highly accurate and tailored for each customer's individual threat landscape. Akamai Developer touches on three main areas in order to help you manage your Akamai security solutions through the use of the Akamai APIs, the Akamai Command Line Interface or CLI, and orchestration infrastructure as code tools such as the Terraform provider. Now we call this Akamai as code. Secondly, there's Akamai as data. And Akamai as data is there to offer you all relevant Akamai data through the use of tools and inject them straight into your infrastructure or inject them into your monitoring systems and offer you actionable intelligence. And finally, there's the Akamai Plus ecosystem, which allows you to integrate Akamai solutions completely into your DevSecOps workflow, as well as move logic to the Akamai edge. An Akamai developer goal is to help you with these following areas. So first we have operational efficiency. Now automating your workflows with Akamai can help you release faster. It also allows you, through the use of collaboration through automation, you can integrate your developers and security engineers easier together. It also allows you to prevent accidents, because misconfiguration can happen easily if you have to replicate changes over multiple environments. Now, secondly, with automation, it can also help with auditability. Having a log of events can help you showcase where what happened in the lifecycle of your application security. Now, third, of course, is the ease of use. Akamai offers a wide variety of interfaces to manage your Akamai solutions. Now, traditionally, Akamai always offered the Akamai Control Center, which is the user interface tool available in your browser where you can make any changes to any security solution you have, configurations, etc. But with the rise of automation and DevSecOps request, Akamai has created a robust API infrastructure that will allow you to interface directly with this infrastructure. Tools such as the Akamai Command Line Interface and the Akamai Terraform Provider, but also by directly interacting with the Akamai API endpoints by sending API requests through tools such as Postman, HTTP Pi, or curl, or you have the ability to inject our Akamai APIs with the use of different programming languages, such as Python, Go, Node.js, Java, and PHP. Now there's many more available, and you can find our programming languages Edge Grid packages available on our GitHub. It allows you to interface directly with Akamai APIs in order to manage your Akamai security solutions. As mentioned, this allows you to do CRUD, create, read, update, and delete your Akamai configurations and all the settings that are part of that configuration. Now, in the last 3 years, we've seen a huge change in the way our customers are utilizing our Akamai security solutions. It starts with the journey of creating your very first Akamai security configuration and applying Akamai security solutions for your DNS infrastructure, your domains, as well as your DNS records. These are traditionally known as your host names, as well as any other additional options that you might have, such as custom rules, the network lists, managing HTTPS certificates, and many more that once created and deployed, you will be looking into updating your security solutions. Now, of course, this can include adding new host names and new applications over time, making changes to configurations for existing applications and API endpoints, as well as tuning and changing certain elements. You will finally be able to achieve Akamai as code. Now, in the next set of videos, we will dive deeper and showcase everything you need to know to get started with Akamai Developer for application security, including setting up your workstation, creating an Akamai API client with credentials, and then finally creating and updating everything that goes into your application and API endpoints security lifecycle with Akamai solutions. We hope you're looking forward to this more hands-on set of videos coming up next. We want to thank you for your time here today. And if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to me on social media. You can find me on LinkedIn under Mike Ellison or on Twitter with the handle @securitylevelup.